That's right. We're on live. We're going to get this thing done one way or another. What's up to y'all?
A lot of people think that since you cannot see, that you don't know what a certain beverage or whatever tastes like. What I'm going to do, it may be considered a challenge or whatever the case may be. I'm going to try to see if I can determine, you know, I like beer. I'm going to determine what kind of beer that I am drinking. So with that being said, I'm going to let y'all see, first of all, so y'all won't think I'm BSing. Get a beer out of here. Okay, now I'm gonna get a beer out of here. I don't even know what kind it is or whatever, and I'm gonna determine whatever, you know, the type of it is. I may get it wrong, I may get it right, and it may dispel some rumors, it may not. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this beer here and I'm open it. Let me see, I love beer now. Okay, I'm gonna set it aside. I think this is a Bud Light. Okay, let me see what this is. Let me try this one. I think this is a Budweiser. So, now the thing of it is, I'm gonna let the camera, my camera girl determine if I was wrong or right. Now, camera girl, was the first one that I tasted, was that a Bud Light?
Yes.
Oh, and this was the Budweiser?
Yes.
Okay, so that proves the fact that I can tell which beer I'm drinking. Thank you, and please subscribe to Third Eye Business, where we motivate the blind, stimulate your mind, and welcome all kind. Thank you.